first Baku Marathon in 2016.
Tell us about the Baku Marathon.
Yes.
Pretty big event.
That was incredible because it's something that unites everyone.
Is there a culture of running here?
There was not so much, but we're more sports like wrestling, judo, karate, weightlifting. But now I think running is becoming a big thing. It's something that clears out our mind.
You have runners coming from around the world. What is it that surprises visitors the first time they come to Baku?
I think first of all is the beauty of the city, because it's so different and so diverse, yeah? We have some French architecture there that was built during the 20th century oil boom. And then the old city, which is completely different. Then, of course, the new buildings like flame towers. I really do wish more people would come to it, because once they come one time, they will come all the time.